How to make someone miss you. Have you ever wondered how to make someone miss you? If so, you are not alone. Many people have asked the same question before. Even though most people want to know how they can make someone miss them, it's important to note that missing is just one part of the process. It's not always necessary for someone to miss you in order for them to come back and give you another chance or even fall in love with you. Sometimes all you need is just a little patience. Most people resort to desperate measures in order to make someone miss them, like stalking or harassing them. This usually has the opposite effect and pushes the person further away. However, if you are still determined to learn how to make someone miss you, then this video is for you. By using the 9 techniques that we are going to show you in this video, you can make someone miss you without seeming creepy or desperate. Welcome to a new video from the Social Psychology Masters YouTube channel. If you are new here, subscribe for more social psychology videos. And comment down below, "I subscribed," and let us welcome you. Let's start. The psychology behind making someone miss you. Before starting with the psychological tips, it's important to understand the psychology behind them. According to research, the decision-making process for most people is done subconsciously. In other words, you're not going to come up with a rational list of pros and cons before making a decision. While this makes it incredibly easy for someone who knows how to manipulate emotional responses, it can also work in your favor if you know what triggers certain emotions in a person. If you can make them feel a combination of certain emotions, it's likely that they will make the decision to give you another chance. In fact, people don't even need an actual reason or rationalization to come back and give you another shot at love. This means that there is no way to mess up when learning how to make someone subconsciously think about you. All that you need to do is trigger the person's emotions and vulnerabilities, and your relationship problems will be solved. With that said, here are the 9 psychological tips to make someone miss you. Number 1. Don't be available for them all the time. According to psychology and relationship experts, the strongest feeling of missing comes from not always having what you want. In other words, if someone is always there for you and readily available to hang out with you, it's harder for them to miss your presence. However, if they can't find you when they need you, for example, when they need emotional support or a shoulder to cry on, they will begin to notice how important you are in their life. For people who want to make someone miss them, this is also considered unavailability. However, it's important that you don't appear too unavailable because that could push the person away even further. The key is to maintain a balance so they can see your value and don't just take you for granted. Number 2. Let them take the initiative. By letting them take the initiative in your interaction, you are showing the person that you have no need for them. If they take the initiative, it means that they are chasing you, which is a big turn-on for most people. Even though it's important to maintain your boundaries and show them that you're not desperate or willing to do anything, just so they can give you another chance, initiating an interaction all the time may put them off. If you are looking to make someone miss you, it's important to let them take the initiative because this will make them wonder about your worth without pushing them away too far. If you are the one that is always contacting them and they never contact you first, this will appear needy and desperate. And you need to stop it even if you really miss them. Number 3, be mysterious and don't be predictable. This is why it's important to not be available all the time or take initiative. As mentioned earlier, people don't like predictability and want to feel like they are chasing you. By being mysterious, you create an air of unpredictability around yourself. If someone can never be sure what your reaction is going to be, for example, if they text you to hang out and you never reply, it will drive them crazy wondering what your motives are. By being unpredictable, you're making someone miss you because it's a challenge for the person to figure out your next move. This doesn't mean that you should never reply when they contact you. It just means that you shouldn't be predictable and show a little bit of mystery. This will send a subconscious message to the person that you aren't desperate for them and have got your own life. Number 4. Put yourself always first. Every relationship must have a solid foundation of self-building and knowing what you want. If you keep putting others first, they'll never miss you because it's normal for them to take you for granted if they know that there is always something waiting for them. It takes the self out of your interactions if you're always thinking about what the other person wants. If you're truly happy with yourself, it will be hard for the other person to not notice how happy you are without them. This doesn't mean that you ignore everyone else in your life when they contact you, but rather, have a balance of focusing on yourself and caring for others at the same time. This will increase your value, and the person you're trying to make miss you will have a hard time not thinking about you. Number 5. Don't always say yes whenever they want something. This is another way of being predictable. If you say yes all the time, it will be even harder for the person to miss you, because they will know that, if they need something from you, it won't be difficult at all to get what they want. Again, it's important to maintain a balance between helping them out and focusing on yourself. Studies have shown that people who care more about themselves have a better chance of being missed by the people they love. If you're always available and doing everything for someone else, it will be hard for them to see your value and take notice of the fact that they are missing out on a great opportunity with you. So, make sure to make it a little bit challenging for them before agreeing to do something for them. This will make them value you more. Number 6. Be strong and stop being needy. This basically goes along with what was said earlier about putting yourself first, but it's important to mention, because no one likes a clingy person that doesn't have their own life. If you are always sending them the needy signal, it will be much harder for the person to miss you because, as mentioned earlier, they will know you're always available. Instead, show them that you have your life and don't need their attention all the time. It's okay if it takes a little bit of time before they notice this. Just stay strong, and eventually, they'll start looking up to you and missing you because they know they can't take you for granted anymore. Part of being strong is knowing when it's okay to reach out and when it isn't. For example, if you haven't heard from them in a while, it's okay to text them once, but don't be the one who always reaches out first. Number 7. Make them feel good about themselves. No one likes to be around someone who is always trying to bring them down. If you want someone to miss you, it's important that you build them up and make them feel good about themselves. According to research, people like to be around achievers and successful individuals. So if you want to make them miss you, make sure that they know that there is someone out there who thinks highly of them and truly appreciates their hard work. This will give them the motivation they need to even think about you and eventually miss you, because they know it won't be easy to find someone like you out there. Number 8. Never beg for their attention. If you keep trying to get their attention by sending a needy signal, it will be hard for them to miss you, because no one wants a person who is always in need of something from them. Instead of begging for their time and attention, make sure that you have your own life and don't depend on them for happiness or motivation. The more you depend on them, the less they value you, and eventually they'll miss you, because it won't be a simple task to find someone else who is as strong as you. And even when you get their attention, it won't be as satisfying, because they will know you need them and they may try to take advantage of this fact. Number 9. Learn to move on. For some people, this point may be extremely difficult to do, especially if there are strong emotions involved. However, moving on is a necessary part of life, and if you want to make them miss you, it's very important that you move on. The best way to do this is by being busy with your own life and not thinking too much about the person. Sometimes it's better to just let go than to try and wait for someone. If you're always trying to get them back or fighting for their attention, they will know that you will never be able to move on, and this can damage you in many ways. If you feel like you can't accept the fact that they don't love you back or care about you as much as you do, it's better to let go and move on so that you can become a stronger person. Do not let your happiness depend on someone else, and instead focus on building your own dreams and reaching for the stars. That way, you can show them that even without them in your life, you're still able to achieve great things and be happy. To learn more, check out other videos on this channel and the links in the description. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.